London gives General Dwight Eisenhower a tremendous welcome as he drives with Air Chief Marshal Tedder to the Guildhall to receive the citizenship of the city. Londoners gave the leader of the victorious British and American forces a warm place in their hearts as he gave them Mr. Churchill's V-sign. The official tribute was a sword of honor and the freedom of the city of London. The cheering crowds of Cockneys were the unofficial tribute. Then the general spoke to his newfound fellow citizens.
Oh, lovely.
Whether or not you know it, I am now a Londoner myself. I've got just as much right to be down in that crowd yelling as you have. We can now have crowds. There can be happy gatherings. You don't have to listen for a motor in the sky and wonder whether there's a pilot in the blankety blank thing or not. The job that has been done, you people have done. You and the others like you through all the United Nations. A word of thanks for your hospitality to my soldiers that came into your country in great numbers, often to your very great inconvenience, if not irritation. To every Londoner that has ever taken one of my soldiers into his home, I say you'll always have my profound gratitude. You have done something in cementing bonds that must always remain between your country and mine, and into which scope must be brought Russia, France, China, all the other great countries that have helped to whip this Nazi, and we hope will quickly whip Japan.